and find out. This is the video to satisfy a requirement for Quaker Values class, and I have chosen the Quaker value of simplicity to show how I and my husband and my family have been working on this in our lives, really starting seriously just a little bit over a year ago. Bought a house in 2005 out in the country, a farmhouse. We added on and we moved in with four children and both of my parents. Now we are down to one child who's a sophomore, and my parents have gone on to their rewards, and the other kids have grown up and moved out. And there were three of us in this big house with 4,000 square feet, 4 acres, 7 bedrooms, and 4 and 5 bathrooms. So we decided we did not need that much room. Simplify, downsize. And so this is going to be sort of the story of that, starting with a photo of the house out in the country, which we no longer live in. So I did take a video of it from across the way. And tried to talk more around there, but it was just a little bit. This is the intro, and we'll kind of go through and share the story of how we've been working on simplifying our life and our soul. So, as we lived out in the country, we had all of our things plus my parents' things. So we had a lot of room out there to store them, but when we needed to move, all of a sudden we had all of these things that we needed to get rid of. And we did get rid of quite a bit, as we'll show you in a minute. But we also still have some stored. Let's see if we can get this turned around. Over here, I'm standing out of the wind, so that's why I'm over here. But our storage unit is over there, third one from the end. And it is full mostly of books, tools, other things that we need to probably still go through and whittle down. And next we will go and show you how I've gotten rid of some things up to this point, and I'm continuing to simplify our lives.
How much do you want?
Downsize. My parents are gone. We have one child. dad left at home, and he's a sophomore, so he'll be gone before you know it, too. We don't need that much room. We don't want that much room. We're not out to impress anybody. We have better things to do with our time, our money, etc. And we're still trying to simplify, like I said, get rid of things, go through the storage unit. We actually have two storage units. One is almost empty. Smaller house will be an incentive to getting rid of things and telling ourselves we will not have a storage unit. We will just spend whatever we can in this house, and the rest either goes to children or goes to charity or is given away or sold, I guess. So that is how we are trying to simplify our lives, and I guess that is it, but that's just been a big driving force in our life, especially over the last year, and I expect it to continue. And so we can just enjoy life, enjoy things other than taking care of our huge house. That's it. About 1,000 square feet, so not as cramped as I thought it would be. And thanks to my wonderful husband, Clark, for being my videographer, and please forgive his sometimes wacky turning of the camera, but I think we can figure it out.